Hey lovely people, this video is dedicated to my dad on his 70th birthday. I'm making him a walking stick as he enjoys walking but due to an old injury struggles a little, so I thought this might help. And since I mentioned his age and frailties just then, he can also use it to beat me with! Yay!
Well, I love her, but I love to fish. I spend all day out on this lake, and hell is all I catch. But today she met me at the door, said I would have to choose. And if I hit that fishing hole today, she'd be packing all her things and she be gone by noon. Well, I'm gonna miss her when I get home. But right now I'm on this lake shore and I'm sitting in the sun. I'm sure it'll hit me when I walk through that door tonight. Yeah, I'm gonna miss her. Oh, looky there, I've got a bite. All right. If I hurry, I could beg her to stay. If that water's right and the weather's perfect, no telling what I might catch today. So I'm gonna miss her when I get home. But right now I'm on this lake shore and I'm sitting in the sun. I'm sure it'll hit me when I walk through that door tonight. Yeah, I'm gonna miss her. Oh, looky there, another bite. Yeah, I'm gonna miss her. Looky there, I've got a bite.
Well, I think that looks pretty good, and the teak oil really makes the bark pop and should protect it. I really love the simple design, and I'm hoping so does my dad. So, Dad, this is for you. I'll give it to you when I next see you, and happy birthday. Everybody else, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give me a little love in the comments, or hit like and subscribe if you haven't already, especially if you want to see more videos like this. Good night all. Thank you.